Today, we'll explore the o3-mini series, our latest model on the Azure OpenAI Service. It offers performance comparable to our o1 model, but at a significantly lower cost. Additionally, it provides faster response times, lower latency, making it an efficient alternative reasoning model. Let's demonstrate this with a practical example, showcasing how o3-mini, in combination with o1, efficiently processes a large data set and highlights key alerts. In banking, fraud and scams pose significant challenges. Currently, a mix of data-driven rules and machine learning models generate fraud alerts. These alerts are then manually reviewed by specialists who determine the likelihood of fraud and take preventative actions. However, every day, thousands of alerts are generated, overwhelming fraud management teams. The banks must fine-tune these systems to minimize false positives, as it's impractical for managers to review every alert. Consequently, genuine cases of fraud might go unnoticed and unresolved. Fraud detection teams begin with thousands of fraud alerts. Here, o3-mini becomes instrumental by thoroughly examining both structured and unstructured data. This helps in narrowing down from 1 to 2,000 alerts to the top 30 most credible alerts for further investigation. The o3-mini model enables rapid and cost-effective data processing, distilling the alerts to a manageable number. Once we've identified the top 30 alerts, we can switch to a more detailed reasoning model, like o1, to refine the alerts further, from 30 down to 5 critical cases for the fraud manager's review. o3-mini enables effective data reasoning at scale. In scenarios with high data volumes, such as fraud detection, it's crucial to layer your reasoning models. By integrating o3-mini and o1, we can sift through and filter results rapidly and cost-effectively. You can start building today by heading towards your Azure AI Foundry portal at aka.ms/AzureAI Foundry.